This is like the saddest thing ever. Why would you have me watch this?
Shades, we're on.
Hi. What are you doing here? Just kind of bored. Wanted to see how things were on this side of the fence. How's it going? It's going. You wanna react to a video or something? Sure. What are we watching? This one's by a rapper named NF. NF? What kind of weird name? It's just his initials. But this guy's pretty fire. Oh, is he now? I'll be the judge of that. Thanks for tuning in. Today we're gonna be looking at NF. How could you leave us? You ready for this? I heard this song gives off pretty happy vibes. Oh, good. I could use a little cheering up with this whole COVID sock thing going on, you know? Yeah. So without further ado, I bring to you NF. Hey, this is my show. Sorry. Jeez. Anyway, NF, how could you leave us? That doesn't sound very upbeat or happy at all. Let's get it. Let's rock. Pfft. Stupid. So, this is like a movie?
So right off the bat, I'm really digging the visuals.
They're alright.
Don't mind him, y'all. Squabbles is a little eccentric.
Your mom's a little eccentric.
We're off to a great start, though.
Nice car. I thought you said this was a cheery song.
I said NF gives off good vibes.
Okay, that guy was crying. What is this?
It's NF, man. Let's keep going. Yo, I don't know what it's like to be addicted to
pills, but I do know what it's like to be a witness to kills. Mama told me Pause. She loved me. I didn't know this guy was a rapper.
Haven't you... You pay attention to this channel, man?
Well, I mean, I pay attention to my stuff.
I will say he doesn't sound that bad, though.
Yeah, this guy's pretty great, man. It's NF.
That means nothing to me. Do know what it's like to be a witness to kills. Mama told me she loved me. I'm thinking this isn't real. I think of you when I get a whiff of that cigarette smell, yeah. Pause.
Smoking is bad for you. Don't do it, kids.
Well, it could lead to drugs. Obviously.
Squabbles. You're killing me, man.
Your mom's killing me.
Don't you talk about my mom. Welcome to the bottom of hell. They say pain is a prison. Let me out of my
cell. You say you're proud of me, but you don't know me that well. Sit in my Pause. Room, tears. Are you seriously dancing to this?
What's wrong with that?
Okay, so this is like the darkest and dreariest music video I've ever seen. Wait, is this a joke?
You're a joke.
You're a towel.
By the way, his lines are on point. He's doing a really good job of conveying his emotions. He's making me feel like I had some childhood problems. Anyway, NF is killing it.
Your mom's killing it.
Will you stop? Into my pillowcases, say you coming to get us, then call a minute later just to tell us you're not. I'm humiliated. I'm in a room with a parent that I don't barely know. Some lady in the corner watching us while she's taking. I'm in a room with a parent that I barely know. A lady sitting in the corner,
taking notes.
Yeah, we can all hear what he said, Shades. Man, I'm never having you come back to one of these things again. Whoa! Hey, buddy. Relax. Enjoy some more depressing NF.
I don't get it, Mom. Don't you wanna watch your babies grow? I guess pills are more important. All you left to say is no. But you won't do it, will you? You gon' keep popping till them pills kill you. I knew you're gone, but I can still feel you.
Why would you leave? Why would you leave? This is like the saddest thing ever. Why would you have me watch this?
So I guess this song just completely explains the situation with his mom. I love that he's pouring out his heart in this song.
You like this stuff?
Well, yeah, man, it's like real emotions. NNF is doing an amazing job putting it into perspective for people. I'm blessed that I didn't have to deal with these kind of issues. But NF is still making me feel it.
Yeah, why do you want to feel sad? I don't get it.
This song is real.
Real depressing? I'm gonna need therapy after this.
Actually, speaking of therapy, therapy session's gonna be the next one I react to. So stay tuned.
Can you move?
I got this picture in my room and it kills me. But I don't need a picture of my mom, I need the real thing.
I got a picture of my mom and it kills me. I don't need a picture of my mom. I need the real thing. Anyway, NF painting a story over here. I'm digging it.
It's alright.
Now a relationship is something we won't ever have. But why do I feel like I lost something that I never had? You should have been there when I graduated. Told me you love me and congratulations. Instead you left us at the window waiting. Where you at, mom?
Stay in school, kids. And don't do drugs.
Seriously.
What? It's a good message.
Really sad that NF's mom didn't get to see him graduate. Sometimes we take a lot of things for granted in life. And maybe if NF's mom had one more chance, she would have done things a little bit different. Especially if she knew how much it hurt her son.
Like this song is hurting my will to live?
Shut up, Squabbles.
What's a young to understand? Where you at, huh? Yeah, I know them drugs that got you out captive. I can see it in your eyes, they got your mind captured.
Okay, I'll admit, he's not bad. For a song about losing your mom, it's alright, I'll admit it.
I'm glad to see you starting to finally come around. NF is freaking fire, man.
He's at least a lukewarm bath, I'll give him that much. Hey, hold on. How long is this song?
NF doesn't make filler, man. His songs are pretty beefy.
But, I mean, don't get me wrong, I'm enjoying it. But we got another 3 minutes on this?
Man, stop your complaining.
Couldn't understand it. I ain't gonna say that I forgive you because it hasn't happened. I thought that maybe I'd feel better as time passes. If you really cared for me the way you acting. Why would you leave?
I'm gonna need a nice warm soak in the laundromat after this one. Well, what a great song to have me, react to for the first time with this guy. Please tell me that the rest of his songs aren't this, I don't know, down.
No, he's actually got some pretty inspiring songs, man. The song actually seems kind of low tempo for him. A more slower pace. I also love the imagery that he's using for this video. I'm guessing the kids represent his family. It's doing a great job of pulling at my heartstrings.
A lot of crying in this song.
Shh.
Our last conversation, you and I sat in the living room talking about my music and I brought you something to listen to. You started crying.
This guy's really going over the last moments that he spoke with his mom and putting them in a song. You know what I call that?
Do I wanna know?
I call that brave. Kudos, NF. You got some brownie points with me. Not gonna lie.
Wow, I thought you were just gonna do another joke or something.
Your mom's a joke.
Let's just keep going.
I guess you were singing a different song. You took them pills for the last time, didn't you? They took you from us once, I guess they came back to finish you. Crying my eyes out in the studio is difficult. Music is the only place addicted.
That was an incredibly heartfelt string of lines there.
And he said music is the only place he can go to speak to her. I think we can all relate to that kind of heartbreak.
Not me. I've never felt heartbreak.
Really?
Yep. Except for that one time with your mom. You just...
Damn it, Squabbles.
Everything inside of me, not to scream at your funeral. Sitting in my chair, that person talking was pitiful. I wish you were here, mama, but every time I picture you, all I feel is pain. I hate the way I remember you. They found you on the floor.
I hate the way I remember you. I definitely know how that feels.
Elaborate.
No, it's personal. Who do you think I am? NF?
They found you on the floor. I could tell you felt hollow. Gave everything you had, plus your life to them pill bottles. You gave everything you had, plus your life to them pill bottles. Don't know if you hear me or not, but if you're still watching, why?
Pause. What the heck? Seriously. I mean, don't get me wrong. Okay, this song is great, but boy is it depressing. Wow. I don't know about another song where a guy raps about his dying mom.
NF's a pioneer, man.
A pioneer of making depressing songs. Okay, they're good. They're good depressing. I'm just saying.
Why would you leave? Why would you leave? How could you leave? Why would you leave?
Oh. Damn. NF getting personal with it, huh?
That's kind of an understatement.
Your mom's an understatement.
Don't talk about my mom. Okay, he's not even singing anymore. He's just... Shh!
You won't be there. No. I wish you were here.
Damn. Another amazing video by NF. What'd you think, Squabbles?
You know what I think. NF, great job. A little depressing, but, you know, he's got skills. I'll admit it.
Good. My heart goes out to you, NF. Losing a loved one is hard. But hey, look at the bright side. You were able to make a pretty great song from it.
Yeah, NF, look at the bright side.
You know what I mean, shucks.
Anyway, if you're tired of watching NF reactions, maybe come check out some of my videos.
Is that why you're here? Just to shamelessly plug yourself?
Shamelessly plugged your mom? Get out!
Anyway, sorry about that. Thanks for watching another NF reaction. The next song on the list, Therapy Session. Make sure to comment down below on which NF song I should react to after that one. Once again, thanks for watching. Shades out.
And don't forget to check out my stuff.
Squabbles, would you get that?
Scrape.